Say to one and all, I am Sainath of 4th standard. Today I am going to tell some of the cooking methods used in our daily life. The first method is boiling. We heat the water, it gets warmed up and starts boiling at 100 degrees Celsius. This boiled water can be used to cook rice, pulses, etc. Now, by this time you would have guessed what is the next method. Yes, it is steaming. Cooking idlis using an idli cooker is an example of steaming. The water in the idli cooker starts boiling and sends steam to the batter. This in turn makes it soft and fluffy idlis. Now let us move on to the pressure cooking. It is the science of boiling water to create pressure inside the container. Now let us move on to the roasting. It is a method of cooking cashew nut, peanut, etc. using a tawa without using any water or oil. Now let us move on to the frying. This is the method by which chips, poppet, etc. are made using hot oil. Thank you so much.